So in this question, a mixture of N2 in this question mixture of N2 and air gases in a cylinder contains 7 gram of N2 and 8 gram of air. So if the total pressure of the mixture of the gases cylinder is 27 bar, the partial pressure of N2 is. So we have to find the partial pressure in this question. So we know that partial pressure of any compound, we have to find the partial pressure of N2. So PN2 is nothing but x N2 into total pressure, P total. So we have given the total pressure here, 27 bar. We will find the x N2. So we will get a partial pressure of N2. So according to Dalton's law, this is called Dalton's law. So partial pressure will be x N2 multiplied by P total. So partial pressure will be 7 by 28 divided by this into 27. This is simple calculation. So P into is equal to 0.25 divided by 0.2 plus 0.25 into this is 27. The partial pressure of PN2 is equal to 15 bar. So like this we can find the partial pressure of other compounds, but we have to find the partial pressure of N2 here only. So correct option is option first, 15 bar.